certainly committed to his cause.
Ulthane, he is blind to what truly matters.
Perhaps, yes.
Just another pawn who will never understand the game into which he's been played. And he does love the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Not like anyone I...
Did you say something?
As you wish. Take your time. As you wish. Take your... As you wish. Please, take your time. As you wish. This. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Now stop your blubbering, human. Come to me.
Now!
Do you want to live?
What?
If you want to live, I can send you to a safe place. Safe as any, I suppose. Touch it. Idiots. It's a miracle they ruled the Earth for as long as they did. Oh, it smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Greetings. Please, take your time.
How can a hammer be of aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that. Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury. What do you need, horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Best and blessings to you, Fury.
Greetings, horseman. Well met, horseman. Well met, horseman.
Thank you. I would have died out there if it wasn't for you. I can finally sleep safe. Thanks for saving me. Thanks for saving me.
Welcome, horseman.
Glad I'm not out there anymore.
You ask? This will be fun. As you will, take your time. As you wish. As you wish. What would you ask of this? Please, take your time.
Yeah.
Being observant is literally in your name, Watcher.
But truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
You ask of this will be fun as you wish. Please take your time. As you wish. What this will be as you wish. What? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Horseman. Your time.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. What do you fear?
Your time.
Thank you.
The worst part now comes from above.
What would you ask of this? Please, take your time.
Aiming to lay down a mighty sum of my best work. Interesting. Take care. And, watch your back, eh?
What would you ask of this? Please.
Is it safe?
Come on.
before their inevitable destruction. Don't dislocate your arm patting yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Music to my ears.
Feel the burn of the tree!
Keep it down, dismembering angels.
We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final claw, witch!
Oh, that is... unfortunate.
siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. Yes! The harder you fight, the stronger I get!
I'll tear you apart!
You're angry! You barely scratched the surface!
Then let me dig deep. We were set up. War. The others. There are greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced.
Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. You are finally free!
Cowards!
Ah, the impetuous creature awaits. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, oh Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
Ha!
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone. Be gone.
The Fire Hollow. Something changes when I hold it. I can feel its power coursing through my hands. Feel nothing. Like wading through a pond. Ha! Incredible!
Procured the Flame Hollow. How much for it?
You're kidding.
I am. Look at you, learning to identify humor. That's character growth.
Well, you remain painfully the same. Do you want something?
Well, since you asked, I require... Oh, I hate this word. I require your help.
Really?
And truly. As you know, I'm a demon about town, a busy soul trader. My business takes me all across this world and others. But something is blocking my way. Someone is muscling in on the serpent holes. This invasion has stripped me of my ability to move freely throughout the realm.
Sounds like your problem, not mine.
The Stone Marauders wish to control the serpent holes themselves. One must confront these unwieldy beasts for the good of all. All right, but for the good of demons and horsemen, the serpent holes must be cleansed. And that flame hollow is the first key. As you know, I am unfit for such an outing, but you and your whip are so much more persuasive.
Why would I help you?
This has the makings of a mutually beneficial relationship.
I've heard this before. Still not happening.
Ever. There are treasures hidden away in the Serpentine Network. You clear the way for me, they are yours. You will require more hollows to traverse the network in its entirety. But it will be worth it. Unlock the passageways, lay waste to the Guardians, and I promise their bountiful treasures are yours and yours alone.
I'll consider it, Demon.
Ah, Fury! How kind of you to pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, Demon.
Your tone betrays you, Horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, Horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. What would you ask of this hum? Please, take your time.